Hello everyone, I'm back with another video. In this video, we are going to discuss how we can install FreeCam screen recorder on Windows 11. So that's been said, let's get started. Now to download FreeCam screen recorder, simply open your browser and search for FreeCam. FreeCam is a free and open source screen recording and video editing software. If you want to make tutorials and you are looking for free screen recording and video editing software, then FreeCam is the best option. Simply open the link from freescreenrecording.com. Don't worry about the download link. You will get the download link in the description box. So this is the official website from where you can download FreeCam. Now to download FreeCam, simply click on this download option. And here you have to enter your email address. Just enter your email address and click on download. Here you can see it is downloading. It is around 22 MB. So let me complete the download process. Our download has been completed. Now to install, simply open this installer file. So here I have the setup window. Let me minimize the browser. Here we have freeware license agreement for FreeCam 8. So let me read this license agreement. And after that, simply click on agree the terms in the license agreement. Then click on install. And here you can see it is installing. So it will take some time to install. So our installation has been successfully completed. Now simply click on launch. So this is the interface of FreeCam screen recorder. Here we have the FreeCam shortcut icon to launch FreeCam. If you don't get this option here, you can simply search for FreeCam on the search option. Then you can open FreeCam. So here we have two options. One is new recording and another one is recent recording. Now to record your computer screen, simply click on new recording. And here we have the tool to record our screen. Here we have to select our resolution. So let me select full screen. Or else you can also select selected area, or else you can also select a selected application. So for now, let me select some selected area. And here we have setting option. And here you can manage your shortcut icon. And here we have our microphone option. From the drop down menu, you can select your microphone or you can set up microphone volumes. If you want to record system audio, then you can simply check this box or you can uncheck this box. And here we have our advanced option. Here you will find some optional settings and mouse indication. If you want to enable highlight mouse cursor or you want to enable mouse click sound, then you can check this box, then click on OK. And this is our cancel button. Now to record your audio, simply click on this record button. And here you can record your video. After you are done with your recording, simply click on done button. And it will generate a preview. Here you can preview your recording. Now if you want to edit this recording, then you can simply click on this edit option and it will open you the basic video editor. From here you can simply trim your videos or you can edit your videos. Here we have some basic editing tools such as delete, silent, trim, remove noise and adjust volume. And here we have fade in and fade out option. And here we also have zoom selection. Now let me show you how you can use the editor. Say for example, I want to silent this portion. I'll simply select this portion and I will click on silent. And this audio will be silent. Similarly, if you want to remove background noise, simply select the background noise, then click on remove background noise. And here you have to select your noise. Then click on remove noise. And if you want to adjust the volume, simply click on adjust volume. And from here, you can adjust your volume as you can see here. Then after that, simply click on OK. Now if you want to delete some portion of your video, say for example I want to delete this silent part, I'll simply select this and here I will click on delete. Similarly, I can delete other parts. After I am done with my editing, simply click on save and close, and to save this video, simply click on save as a video and select the location where you want to save your video and name your file. Say for example demo, and here click on save and it will export your video to your desktop. So this way you can use FreeCam to record your screen and to edit the recorded video. So that's it for this video. Hope this video was helpful to you. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe the channel for more videos like this. Bye for now. See you next video.